I'm just doing the planning stages of my painting called Peacemakers. I'm really excited about it. I've been praying about it for the last couple of weeks and I've got fresh inspiration, and I'm excited about the symbolism that's going to come about through this work. And I know it's going to speak to everyone who sees it, with just empowering you as mighty women of God.